Okay. Black Women's Blueprint is a national human rights, civil rights organization for women and men. We have members that are in their 80s. We have members who are 15. We feel that, you know, when it comes to really bridging the gap, you have to be able to bring the young and the old together and learn from each other, and, you know, the young people bringing in what's important to them and what they've learned, as well as, you know, our elders and bringing them in to, you know, give us that wisdom and take us to the next level so we can continue the struggle.
The show is going great. We're at intermission now, and this is the second one. So, you know, the legacy has begun.
Okay.
As far as organization, you can see, last year we were maybe a third of this.
It's three times bigger this year.
How far is a black woman coming in 2012? Where's she going?
Where is she going? That's a really good question. I think we have a long way to go. And I think the more that men are supportive of us in our decisions and our ambitions, then I think we'll go even further. I'm about teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yes, it is.
And what?
Mm-hmm.